Hi guys, this video is going to be Virgos and how to tell if they're flirting with you. This video is going to be short and sweet. If you're looking for more in-depth knowledge on Virgos when it comes to love and relationships, I will link those videos when they are available. So I'm gonna go over five different ways that you can tell if a Virgo is flirting with you. One, a Virgo will pick up on things about you that others might miss. Virgos are a very detail-oriented sign, and if you're the person that they're observing, they're gonna comment on the little things. Maybe you changed your earrings or you're wearing different cologne. A Virgo will notice this and they might comment on it if they're interested in you. Two, a Virgo will try to impress you with their mind. Virgos are smart and they're also funny, and they'll combine dry humor and smart jokes in order to impress you. They may even come across as sarcastic, but it is part of their way of flirting. Three, a Virgo will start attempting to serve a purpose in your life. It's important for Virgos to feel like they have a purpose and to feel useful. So if they see a way to feel purposeful or useful in your life, they're gonna take it. If they hear you complaining that you can't give your dog a walk in the middle of the day, they may offer to do it for you while you're at work. Maybe they'll put air in your tires. You know, they'll do something that you need help with in order to feel like they're useful to you in some way. They wanna be needed by you. Four. Some Virgos may come across as quiet at first, but a lot of them are actually very chatty. And once they open up a bit, they love to have in-depth conversations. If they're trying to flirt with you, they're gonna talk to you endlessly. Even if they're quiet and shy with others, you'll notice that they open up a bit with you. Five, Virgos work hard and they search for the truth. So when they're sure of something, it's typically backed by their own research and efforts. That being said, if you're telling a Virgo something and they're actually listening to you and they're not correcting you or brushing you off, even if it's something they might disagree with, then they see you as somebody valuable, worth their time, and possibly somebody that they're trying to pursue. So those are five quick and easy ways to tell if a Virgo is flirting with you or interested in you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Have a good day or night.